I finally bought a truck after 20 years of driving a little car. I bought a Toyota Tacoma. I went in during the virus thing, the COVID-19. By the way, I'm praying for you. I hope you're doing well. And I went and got a great deal on a truck. Today, we're going to be swapping out this grill with the new logo, with the old school logo, because it just looks a little too pretty for me. Let's do that now. I wanted an old school look to this truck. This project was way easier than I thought. All right, I said 90 seconds, let's go. Two tabs in the front that have to be removed, easy to do. After you remove those two plastic tabs, remove the two bolts that are holding it in at the top. Then the grill pops on out after you remove the sensor. Lay everything on the ground. And from the existing grill, you need to remove the screws that you will not put back. You'll need to assemble the letters and bolt screw the letters on the grill. And then you want to go ahead and remove the sensor bolts and get those ready to put back on the new grill. Take your time to secure the sensor in the new grill and reroute the harness. Okay, so once all the letters are on, you want to start snapping it in. It does not require screws. Maybe the aftermarket one that you buy will, but it is really easy. Once you start putting it in, you want to put in the left side or the right side first. You don't want to just shove it in. You want to put in the little tabs down below and then put in the top and then secure the plastic pins and secure the bolts on the top, then the harness, and then you're good to go.